Damn. Before going to the podium award ceremony, let's take a look at the final MotoGP race results. This rider has been able to impose a frantic pace on today's race, and now he and his mechanics are rightly going to party. The top three riders take to the podium. Vinales wasn't expected to win today, but he did. Very well done, Maverick.